Deep within the vibrant tapestry of the rainforest, a creature of breathtaking beauty and unparalleled danger resides, the golden poison dart frog. This tiny amphibian, scarcely larger than a human thumbnail, is a walking paradox, a jewel-like marvel that harbors a deadly secret. Its skin, a shimmering beacon of vibrant yellow or orange, serves as a stark warning to any would-be predator. This dazzling display is a potent advertisement of the frog's toxicity, a message that resonates throughout the jungle. Approach at your peril. The golden poison. Dart. Frog's story is a testament to the power of natural selection, a tale of survival in a world teeming with danger. In the unforgiving arena of the rainforest, this tiny amphibian has evolved a defense mechanism so potent that it stands as one of the most toxic animals on Earth. The golden poison dart frog's domain lies within the lush, verdant rainforests of the Colombian Chaco. This region, a narrow strip of land nestled between the Andes Mountains and the Pacific Ocean, is renowned for its exceptional biodiversity. Here, amidst towering trees and a symphony of life, the golden poison dart frog thrives in the humid undergrowth. The Chaco's warm temperatures and year-round rainfall create the ideal conditions for a staggering array of plant and animal life. This abundance provides the golden poison dart frog with an ample supply of insects, its primary food source. The forest floor, a mosaic of fallen leaves and decaying wood, serves as the frog's hunting ground. Here, amidst the damp shadows, it patiently stalks its prey, relying on its keen eyesight to spot unsuspecting insects. The Chaco, a haven for life, is also a battleground for survival, and the golden poison dart frog's potent poison is its key to dominance. The golden poison dart. Frog's claim to fame, or perhaps infamy, lies in its unparalleled toxicity. This tiny amphibian harbors within its skin a poison so potent that a single frog contains enough venom to kill 10 grown men. The culprit behind this lethal arsenal is batrachotoxin, a neurotoxin of extraordinary power. Batrachotoxin is a steroidal alkaloid, a class of organic compounds known for their potent biological activity. In the case of batrachotoxin, this activity manifests as a swift and deadly disruption of nerve impulses. The toxin achieves this by interfering with the flow of sodium ions across nerve cell membranes, effectively short-circuiting the nervous system. The result is a cascade of catastrophic physiological effects. Muscles, deprived of their nervous system instructions, seize up in agonizing cramps. The heart, its rhythm disrupted, begins to beat erratically, ultimately succumbing to the toxin's relentless assault. Death, when it comes, is swift and merciless. Section 4. Nerve agent in amphibian clothing. How the poison works. Batrachotoxin's mode of action is as intricate as it is deadly. This potent neurotoxin targets voltage-gated sodium channels, microscopic gateways embedded within the membranes of nerve cells. These channels play a crucial role in the transmission of nerve impulses, acting as gatekeepers for the flow of sodium ions. When a nerve impulse travels along a neuron, it triggers the opening of these sodium channels, allowing a surge of sodium ions to enter the cell. This influx of positive charge depolarizes the cell membrane, creating an electrical potential that propagates the nerve impulse. Batrachotoxin throws a wrench into this intricate machinery by binding irreversibly to the sodium channels, forcing them to remain open. This uncontrolled influx of sodium ions disrupts the delicate balance of charges across the cell membrane, preventing the generation and propagation of nerve impulses. Section 5. Dazzling danger, appearance, and size. The golden poison dart frog is a creature of striking beauty, its vibrant coloration a stark contrast to the muted greens and browns of the rainforest floor. As its name suggests, this amphibian typically sports a brilliant, metallic golden hue, although shades of yellow and orange are also common. This dazzling display is not merely for show. It serves as a potent warning signal to potential predators, advertising the frog's deadly toxicity. This strategy, known as aposematism, is a common defense mechanism in the animal kingdom, allowing poisonous creatures to avoid becoming a meal. Despite its lethal reputation, the golden poison dart frog is a remarkably small creature. Adults typically measure no more than 2 inches in length, with females slightly larger than their male counterparts. Their bodies are slender and streamlined, their limbs delicate yet surprisingly strong.